Hello guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Karen and the name of my channel is PR Girl for Puerto Rican Girl. I hope that everyone is doing well and safe. In today's video, as you could sort of see from my setup here, I'm gonna be sharing with you a small Trollbit haul, and this is actually gonna be only two pieces, but they're so beautiful that they deserve their own video. A few weeks ago, Trollbit was having a promo where if you bought anything from their collection, you will get a free bead, and in this case it's a natural stone, a pink agate. So of course I took advantage of this promo because I had on my eye the piece that I'm gonna show you, and it was a great opportunity to buy it. So without further ado, let's take a look at the first piece, which is gonna be the pink agate. I got a picture sent by the store that I bought from, which is the Trollbit store at Brandon Mall in Florida. Thank you so much for everyone there. They were so kind and so nice, and they sent me the pictures of the pink agate. I'm gonna try to insert the pictures here for you to see, but there were so many to choose from. I guess, you know, like just by taking a number here, it's like over 50, maybe 100, I'm not sure. So it was really hard, but I knew that I wanted to get one that was more of a salmony pink, or you know, a warm tone of pink. As you guys know, pink is my favorite color, particularly warm pink and salmony pink, or any kind of pink in general. So when I saw this promo, I said to myself, I have to take advantage of it and purchase. So this was the one that I ended up getting. I love it. Doesn't it look like I wanted it? Like, you know, like warm shade of pink, salmony pink. And I love, like, from this side, you can see that warm pink really well. And then on the other side, it's more salmony, more orangey. Isn't that gorgeous? I absolutely love it. Let me zoom in a little bit so we can take a look. Look at this. Isn't it gorgeous? I love it. Look at that beautiful shade of orange. And then the pink on this other side, so pretty. So if I look from the profile, you can see one side is more orangey, the one on the top, and then the one on the bottom is more pink. So I absolutely love it. And then you can see the 925 and then LAA for Trollbit. Isn't that pretty? I was so happy that I was able to get this, and with the help of the people at the Brandon Mall, they were so nice, so kind to me, and very patient when I decided, sending me pictures and all. And the piece that I decided to purchase in order to qualify to get this pink agate is the new Compassion Rose Bead. This one is the Mother's Day bead for the year 2021. And it is called the Compassion Rose. As you can see, there's a rose, like two roses in here. One, let me zoom in again. One is more, I would say like more blossomy, like with more details on the center. And the other one is more spread. Isn't that gorgeous? And what got me on this bead, which I knew right away when I saw the stock pictures that I wanted to get it, is of course the inclusion of this absolutely stunning pearl. It's actually a freshwater pearl in pink color, again pink, so you know I was all over it. I know that Trollbit does particularly natural beads very beautiful, like, you know, flowers in general. And also they have natural stone. That was what got me into Trollbit from the first place. But then when I saw this one, you know, like the pearls, I love pearls, I love pink. And knowing that it was a bead that included a pearl on it, I was all over it. I want to get the beads that are the flowers of the month that have a white freshwater pearl, but that's, you know, on my wish list. So of course with this promo, I couldn't resist but getting this beauty. On the other side, you can see the beautiful leaves, very gorgeous attention to details with the oxidization. It is just absolutely amazing. I can see that my camera from my new phone, I don't know if you can tell the difference, is doing a great job. For Mother's Day, I got a new phone. I used to have an iPhone XR. Yes, it was an oldie but a goodie because you saw all my videos with that phone. But now I have an iPhone 12 X. But now I have an iPhone 12 Pro, so I'm super excited about this. I love seeing my beautiful pieces through this lens. So pretty. So yeah, that's my haul, those two pieces. What I'm gonna do now is that I'm gonna show you how I plan to wear this. I'm using my only Trollbits bangle, which is the star bangle that I got recently. I'm gonna put only these two pieces on my bangle with the inclusion of the copper stoppers. I thought that the contrast of the pink from the pink agate and the pearl, the pink pearl, was gonna be beautiful with the copper stoppers. So that's what I decided to put them here. And look at that. Doesn't it look pretty? Oh my gosh, so beautiful. Gorgeous. So yeah, that's my plan. I don't know when the I don't know when the beads for Mother's Day came off for the first time. I have this one. This is the 2021 Mother's Day bead. I also have the one from 2017, which is called Roses for Mom. Let me show you this one right here. I love the colors, the orange, the pink, the yellow, and the attention to details with that roses. Beautiful. And then I also have the one from 2018. Let me see if I can see right away. Here it is. It's called Mamma Mia with the beautiful white background, the peach flowers, the yellow and the green leaves. So pretty. It's like a chartreuse, right? Gorgeous. Beautiful. The one from 2018. The one from 2019. The one from 2019 is a glass bead as well. The one from 2020 is the lock. It is the roses lock, but unfortunately I don't have those yet. But yeah, that was my haul. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. And as I always say, if you did, please remember to give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to my channel. I will really appreciate having you here. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Gracias.